My name is Alp Dibirdi. I am with software product management, Nokia. I also would like to talk a little about virtualization. Virtualization in data center is obviously a reality in our life these days, but there is also a virtualization component very applicable to the routers. With IXR 7250 IXR portfolio, we support our operating system, the SROS, IXROS, to run on a Linux hypervisor. This gives us a unique ability to have two images of CPM, our control plane module functionality, to be up and running simultaneously. What that means is a redundant, physically redundant platform like IXR R6 has dual physical CPIOMs or CPMs, as in IXR 6 and 10. They have physical redundancy and runs two CPMs on two separate hardware with two separate images. Their standby CPM continuously keeps an eye on the active CPM for its well-being, on its well-being, on its health status. And in case the CPM, the active CPM, starts to fail or needs to be taken out of service, the standby CPM takes over with no service impact, with no data path impact. With virtualization, we are bringing the exact same functionality into boxes with a single control plane. IXRS or IXRE platforms are simplex platforms which do not support redundant control plane. That's not built into our hardware. But with virtualization, we can run two different CPM images on two different virtual machines, and the standby CPM continuously keeps an eye on well-being of the active CPM. In case it starts failing, or in case a denial of service attack starts to bring it down, it will automatically promote itself as the new active and will ensure the well-being, will ensure the operation of the platform. This is all thanks to years of investment, which makes the virtualization possible on our platforms, on our 7250 IXR set of products. I would like to thank you for your time and for your attention.